What's up, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, sneakertube.tv, barbershopsports.com. It's your boy Jumpman. I'm back on December the 31st, 2010, with my last video of 2010. Please check me out on January the 5th, 2011. I'll be doing an on-air interview with barbershopsports.com. I'm really excited to do this on-air interview. I think it's going to be really exciting and give me a chance to acknowledge some of the people that have helped me out in the sneaker game, who have saw me on YouTube and told other people about me or invested their time in helping me to get to where I am today, because without them, I surely wouldn't be where I am today. It was some people who really stood behind me and believed in the shoes that I had and the way that I did my videos, and by talking with me and me talking with them, I've established a lot of friendships with people in the sneaker game, and I definitely am going to acknowledge them during the interview, so please tune in. All right, let's jump off into these shoes. Shoe number 235. I showed you when I showed my other Dub Zeros. It's the Air Jordan Dub Zero, the white, the black, the varsity red, and the neutral gray. 311046103. I'll go straight to the foot game with this because I didn't show it, but I will show it today when we go straight to the foot game. But the focus is number 236, the Air Jordan 21, the white, the varsity red, the metallic silver, and black. A suede shoe. See the 23 here on the side of it. It has the chrome eyelets, and this part here along the side and the forefoot is called a grill, and I'll get into that a little more in a few minutes. On the outside and on the inside of the shoe, it has a quilted inner here. You can see that. And then it has a red insole. On the bottom, you have your independent podular suspension. And also, it has the herringbone look here on the bottom, which is supposed to give you greater traction on the hardwood floor. Now, the grill part of the shoe is derived from the world's most luxurious sedan vehicles, which is a air conditioning feature to keep your feet cool and comfortable while you're playing. And all of that is stated and more on the inside of the box. I didn't get into everything. I just got into the IPS, the carbon fiber, the herringbone effect on the bottom, the grill, and the quilted lining. So all of that is stated on the inside of the box. I'm sure if you have the shoe, you've checked that out already. And then it's a really cool box. You put your shoes in individual slots, then you can just close it up like that. So it's a really cool box. It retailed for $180 back in 2006. Let's go straight to the foot game. First, we're going to roll with the 2005. Dub Zeros. It has a 20-year insole on them. Patent leather with laser print. Now to the suede 21s. One thing I don't like about these, you can hear the squeaking as I turn, as I walk, but that is the IPS and the carbon fiber, from what I understand, doing its thing. So you can hit me up and let me know if you hear that popping, squeaking noise, whatever you want to call it, when you wear your 21s. Interested to know. All right, everybody, have a safe and happy new year. Welcome in 2011 the right way. And check me out tomorrow, because JSB 6 will be kicking off. My daughter Kaylin picked the names, and the brackets are set, and we're ready to roll with another JSB, working our way up to JSB 9, where all the winners from 1 through 8 will battle it out for an unknown prize. All right, I finally got everybody's prizes out. I know I was a couple behind, and they're all out. I sent them out today. I apologize for the delay. Been a little under the weather, but it's all out now, so be looking for it coming by the United States Postal Service. All right, it's your boy Jumpman. I'm fading to the back, about to go chill, wait on 12 o'clock to come, and I will see you in the morning. All right. Peace.